The launching of a second phase of Operation Shuja by the UPDF and at Ruburiha Kasindi border point has excited Congolese nationals. The UPDF convoy led by Colonel Christopher Columbus Tumwine was welcomed by Colonel Ndiwo Madawa, the Joint Operations Shuja coordinator.
Yes, Yes, how are you?
Speaking to the gathering at Ruburiha, Colonel Tumwine, the second front Operation Shuja task is to secure the road construction project as well as fight ADF remnants who may want to attack those constructing.
Blocking ADF so that we can fix them and they will leave this area within a period of less than 1 month. I assure them, tell them that if they don't surrender, I'm repeating, if they don't surrender, we are opening up a second front. We are going to block them and they will be fixed. And that will be their end.
Tena tuko na mission mbili. Mbili ya kwanza ya vita kwanza kupiga adui.
One is to secure the Kasindi Beni Butembo Road, road construction, and also flushing out wherever rebels, the ADF terrorists are.
Colonel Tumwine urged the people of Congo to maintain the support to the joint forces by reporting ADF terrorists, locations and hideouts until they are eliminated out of Congo.
Let us cooperate and we fight ADF. Let them give us information because they are our ears and eyes in this operation. We want us to work together, hand in hand, so that we get the locations of enemy so that we can flush him out.
That road has to be secured by protecting the road construction engineers and also, against ADF who might wish to destabilize the construction of this road.
The residents requested that the first deployment be deep in the villages where ADF are terrorizing the residents.